Hi, welcome, and today I'm making a video about a strategy that you can use to grind at Polluted Wasteland map as trio. But to use this strategy, you must have at least 2 player level 50 or above to equip turret, or you can replace it with accelerator. But in this video, we're not using Accel, as for those who doesn't have Accel, and also we're not using Golden Scout as for those who doesn't have Golden Scout. But in this video, the creator accidentally forget to change his golden mini to normal mini. But I guess because of that, for those who doesn't have golden mini, probably have to place 2 mini as for player 2 according to the strategy. But don't worry, we will fix the document. So basically, the reason why you wanna grind at Pollute is because playing Fallen Pollute give you 200 EXP each time you win the game, while playing a normal Fallen will give you only 150 EXP, which is less EXP you get. Alright, before we get started, I wanna give a shout out to this cool creator and helper for making such a strategy that can be used by anyone. Here's the name of the creator, Agent Raven 1, and the helper is xx_sdlolxx and myself, since I also help them too. So without wasting more time, let me tell you the strategy. But before I tell you about it, make sure you click like button, and also don't forget to click on subscribe button, also turn on the notification. But let me tell you guys in advance that I will not only make a video in English, but I also make a video in Malay language. I'm from Malaysia, and welcome to my channel. Let's get back to this strategy. So for player 1 loadout, you will need farm, golden scout or soldier, ranger, DJ and turret. As for player 2, you need farm, DJ, minigunner, ranger and turret. And as for player 3 loadout, you will need farm, military base, ranger, commander, turret or electro, or you can replace with any support tower you have or you want to. And now I'll be telling you about the wave placement for play 1. So wave 0 till 8, place 7 golden scout level 0 or place 5 level 0 soldier. Make sure you place on the 8 because soldier range is small but fire rate is good. Wave 9 till 17, place 8 farm, then upgrade to level 3 and upgrade 1 scout to max level. Or if you're using soldier, sell all soldier once wave 18 ended. Wave 18 till 28, place all ranger and upgrade to level 3. Wave 29 till 30, place 1 turret and max. Wave 31 till 35, place DJ and max, then place 4 turret and max. With 36 till 40, max all ranger, then place max golden scout or soldier. You can place them at the edge of the path so you can hit the mobs or the boss. As for with placement for player 2, with 0 till with 6, place 3 level 1 farm and 2 level 2 farms. Wave 7 till wave 10, place mini at wave 8, then upgrade it to level 3 at wave 10. Boss wave, that's boss wave, right? Wave 11 till 14, farm and upgrade all 8 farm to level 3. Wave 15 till 18, place 1 ranger level 3 and DJ level 3. Wave 19 till 22, place 3 more rangers level 3. Wave 23 till 26, place 2 ranger level 3. Wave 27 till 30, place 1 turret level 5. Wave 31 till 35, upgrade all rangers to level 4. Wave 36 till 40, place 4 turrets level 5 and place remaining ranger then max. As for wave placement for player 3, with 0 till 17, place 5 base, then place 8 farm level 3. With 18 till 21, least one Ranger level 3, with 22 till 24, place 3 Commander level 2 to change for Amalgamation, with 25 till 36, place 9 Rangers level 3. If you reach limit troops, eventually remove Farm and Match Commander. With 36 till 40, upgrade all Rangers level 4, then place Electro or Turret or any support tower you bring and match them, then match all Ranger. After that, you can place 3 more commanders for change on the other side. And that's all you need to use this strategy. Hope you like it, and once again, don't forget to like and subscribe. And the way you pronounce my name is Daniel. Just Daniel. Good luck and have fun. I was playing as Play Tree in the video, and enjoy the video. So colorful, I'm
mission, refine it. Refine it. Care for your diamond. Diamond. Just like the days ahead, as they start to brighten. I read a story with a predictable ending. We'll try again, try again, till we overcome what it is that holds us here. Try again, and see just how strong we can be when we face our fears. Move on, our days are all so colorful. You'll shine like a diamond. You'll shine like a diamond.
And that's the end of the video. Hope you guys like it, and also don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. If you guys ever encounter any issues or error, make a report in our Discord server. I'll leave the link in the description below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.
Now that I've stopped running away from everything lying before me, repeating all of these images in my mind and going beyond my dreams. So banish the darkness, so banish the darkness. The fall of the veil of night is the cure for us. Face to face along the path we trace over and over again, like some kind of joke. I can't give up.